never done this before. So be gentle. Last year, I came out here and talked to you about a lot of things that I was working on, and I believe I accomplished none of them. Except possibly one, which is that Drew and I have finally got Cabin in the Woods going. Drew's going to be directing that, I'm going to be producing it, and it should start production pretty soon. So that's very exciting. I also have a new television show. We'll hear about that tomorrow. Before I start talking about something else that's been going on, I just want to say very briefly, but very meaningfully, everything that's happening for us here has been organized by the people at the best company I work with, Dark Horse. These guys are amazing. I've been collaborating with Scott Alley as an editor for years. If I'd gotten the issues done on time, it would actually just have been 4 months. But it's been several years. That's his fault for I can explain that one later. And in the meantime, we'll be putting them some on the internet. So there's a couple of people I would like you to meet. First of all, they're all my family, but these people are slightly more literally my family. Please welcome Marissa Tantron, Jed Wheaton, and Zach Wheaton, the writers of Dr. Horrible. Some members of my extended family, some of them you know, some of them you're meeting for the first time, will you please welcome Felicia Day, Silent Hell Runner, and Philip Neal. Because we were just going to dive right into that part where you ask us stuff. Can we have that set up?
Set it up.
Okay. So we will begin with whoever's first.
Hi, Josh, you're well known for talking.
that you died.
I did indeed. I said it was a perfect ending. I'm a self-sacrificial girl.
And you got to die with your eyes open.
It's true. You know, it's a little more attractive to see the people. So as an actor, I was proud of myself because I was willing.
Yeah, you do get a lot of chicks.
My personal life is not a good one. I do, by the way, like happy endings, and there are a lot of happy endings that I've had in my work. And some of you may remember some of them and can remind me about them later. It was their idea. Sax.
But she's definitely out there. I love her very much.